Calls have been made to rescue abandoned farm animals in Iceland following recent volcanic activity. It's believed about 270 animals were left abandoned near Grindavik, which was evacuated 3 days ago. Animal rights groups accuse authorities of prioritising expensive machinery over animals.